Hey guys, this is Neville. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to update your last layer in the BlueStack. Update into the Season 14 Infestation. As some BlueStack players realize that you can update your last layer on your BlueStack, which is kind of unfortunate, but thank God now there's a way how to update your last layer earth into the Season 14 update, which is 1.17.10. that's your current version. And how to do it? First hand, you must to create a new instance, which is open it through the multi instance manager, as you can see in here. This is my original BlueStack, which is I should be using all the old time, but because I can play last layer on the BlueStack, I can update the last layer on the BlueStack, so I must to create a new instance, which is I name it as the last layer. And what you should do is like new instance, and then you must to choose a NOGAT 32 bit. Just say that I made it. This NOGAT 32 bits after I made it. And then I open it. Just say this is the new instance, and just say that you did not download the last layer yet. So first hand, after you made the new instance, don't forget to set your ABS settings into RRM. Which is should be on the option when you're making the new instance. By the way, this is you must to choose this or not, it will be not working. After that, you go to the Google Play Store, just say that you did not download it yet at the new instance, because copy said it's a new phone, and then you open the last layer and then you download it. Well, you can update, but you must download it from the beginning. Even though you want to try, I tried myself too, but it didn't work. So you must download it from the beginning to download into the Season 14 Last Year Art content. And just say that you already download it, the Last Year Art Survival for the Season 14 update, and then you enter, and then it's set to choose a server. Do not freak out if you think that you need to play from the beginning, but no, because it's new instance, there's nothing that configured on your new instance. Because of that, just choose the server whatsoever, there's no matters, just pick whatever you want. And then after you choose the server, and then you will be like this, choose your gender and your name. Don't worry, don't freak out. This is normal, because your new instance did not been with your Google account yet. That's why your progress did not restore yet. So after you choose your character and your name, I don't think that's matter for you. Then you just click confirm, and then you'll be should be at your base. After you go to the base, like I'm going to just open the god dang it. Just give me a moment. And as I said before, after you went into your base with a new account, don't freak out, because as I said before, just click the settings. And if you're just downloading it, this should be just right as the connect. It means that you did not log in your Google account into your last layer. So just click a connect, and then pick your account, and then your account will be restored, and you can play last layer art with the Season 14 Infestation. Just to remind you something, I suggest you to keep your old Last Day on Earth that you have at your old BlueStack, because if you delete it, there's a risk that you might lose your progress, which is why I suggest just to keep it if possible. So that's how you to update your Last Day on Earth into the season 14 content. I hope this will help you. Thank you for watching.